Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cellblock, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipestorm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
I want those rebels dead.
Where is there?
I'm a fur bag.
Hit the dirt!
Watch your flank.
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated in cellblock 2180. Get up there and secure that cellblock.
Blow up and fall. Alright, guys. Take this over. Nope. Sorry, Dark Trooper. That was my bad.
Trooper!
Whoops. Probably gonna get into me a lot on this one. That's okay.
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station.
There we go. There we go.
This outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Shit. I hate shotgun, man. Oh my god. That's... Why was he behind? That doesn't make any sense.
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Let's see if this bridge is up, down, around, or whatever it may be. So I got 39 people. We should be able to take it, hopefully. And it wasn't like the last one was a disaster. See, the bridge is here. That was retarded. Now I gotta walk my happy ass all the way to the other side. Oh wait. I don't know which direction it's. Oh man. Let's see if that bridge is still there. Cause maybe it only opens up and it's open just for a little bit and then closes. I don't even know. See, how can they take the post if my guys can't? Oh my god. Sniper guys, douche face and douchebag over here, like, what are you guys doing? The fight's this way. I almost ran off of there. Start my journey. Cause I do so good, but then what hems me up is the one.
Control room is ours.
Thank
the rebels have infiltrated hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
The Oh look, this is open. Oh no.
It's okay.
Oh, okay.
Leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.